your position as chief scientist at NASA, is it concentrated on one discipline, or you seem to have a comprehensive...
As chief scientist, I'm responsible for a center which does 20% space exploration, 30% earth science. We invent, develop, loft instruments on satellites to figure out what the humans are doing to the environment, and also another 50% for aeronautics. And we cover all of the aeronautical disciplines except for rotating machinery. So I have to cover it all. There's something which is different coming along, and I alluded to it in the talk, which is this tele-everything and people tele-traveling, okay? Mm-hmm. We see, as I said, 40% of the business travelers come off of the long-haul aircraft by 2018, 2020. People are telecommuting. So there's a possibility that in terms of physical travel, we already see traffic on the roads and bridges in many areas coming down because of the teletravel, virtual presence. So there's the possibility we may be doing less physical travel because we are going virtual. Okay, beyond the IT bio nano age is the virtual age. Mm-hmm. So there's that. But in terms of other physical travel, it's past time to move from the automobile to the small personal air vehicles. It's the next logical revolution in human physical transport. But it's in the context of increasing virtual transport.
Right.
Okay?
Right.
We have serious work now on molecular manufacturing. Okay, this is strong nano. This is where you go in your backyard, get some dirt, you put it in your fab lab, and you grow a refrigerator. Okay, I mean the Brits now have a rep machine, which for anything less than 30 centimeters, multiple materials and embedded electronics will build whatever you want.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, people now print human organs. Okay, so which means that if you want something, you download the instructions and you make it locally, so we don't need all of the cargo and hauling stuff around the countryside.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it's not only less people transportation, it's less goods transportation, which is in the offing.
Yeah. Well, this is all exciting stuff. I'm really happy that you made it out here to talk to everyone. It got, obviously, with the standing ovation, it got everyone excited.
Yeah, I was surprised.
Yeah, no, it's really good stuff. Thanks.
Okay.